Thank you and good afternoon to all of you. And like Professor Phatak explained in the beginning, we will be going ahead with this plan of action, and we have lined up certain talks which will be focused around the topics of, first of all, what is hackathon, secondly, how to prepare for the hackathon, what to do and what not to do during a hackathon, and some of the experiences. Now, since all of you are eager to know about hackathons, we thought we will start with someone of your age group and of your experience, so that you will relate to this particular situation the most. We have with us coordinator of eCell of IIT Bombay. He is a student of computer science of IIT Bombay, and his name is Gautaman. Please come. Okay, so welcome, Gautaman. There are students from various parts of the country, and there are teachers, and there are remote centers which are engineering colleges essentially. So we want you to share with all of them your experience as a coordinator of hackathon.
Okay, good afternoon everyone. So myself, Gautam Erikonda, I am the web manager of Entrepreneurship Cell IIT Bombay. So every year we have a flagship event in January, that's eSummit, and we'll be conducting a hackathon every year during eSummit. So it has been 3 years we are conducting hackathon, and I want to share my previous experiences since I am the coordinator of hackathon during eSummit from the past 2 years. So first let me tell you what is hackathon. Just on a lighter note, it's an event where various programmers, entrepreneurs, designers, everyone meet together at a place, and at a place typically lasting for several days or weeks sometimes, and starts building out their ideas in a shorter termination actually. So it's not really about software itself. These days we are having hardware hackathons too, where they'll be provided all the hardware kit and they have to build up, show up with a minimum viable product, something kind of. So hack itself means something related to exploring and programming, etc. Something new, innovation kind of thing. So, like.
But sorry to interrupt you, but there was this one important question what people were asking. Is it about hacking?
Nothing related to hacking. Like, okay. We can have some hackathon on hacking too. Okay. But hack is just something exploring and innovation.
Okay.
Some kind of programming.
So just to repeat what Gautam was telling all of you. So this thing is about solving a particular problem. So the hack word is used here in a different context. And so people had mailed us actually and asked us whether this will be something about ethical hacking or something. So just to clarify that this is not about hacking in general, but this is about, it's a combination word of a marathon and getting a hack done for something.
Yeah, exactly.
So it becomes hackathon, right?
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
People are so curious about ethical hacking.
Right, nowadays.
So from participant perspective, what all things they get by participating in hackathon, I want to just tell you those things. So this will be a good opportunity to build some very cool stuff. That too, during most of the hackathons generally happen during weekends. So it would be great to win some cash prizes and all that stuff.
Make some money over weekends.
And I think that will be a very good opportunity for you to meet very new people from various areas, various sectors, and like this happens generally during hackathons.
Okay.
And
why don't you just show them maybe a video which can explain like how does things happen? Showing a small video. So we have this video.
So hackathon generally the procedure starts with registration. So it's about team formation. So the team formation may be done previously or else during hackathon too.
Okay.
So then
You register as
you
a
register,
team.
You register with a team. So then ID cards will be distributed to everyone and all that stuff. And then people start start with some kind of keynote session. So there'll be some very good speakers over there who will be there to motivate you. Like they'll explain you what is hackathon and all that stuff. And then they'll explain you what is the problem statement on all that stuff. And there'll be some chief guests to motivate you. Yeah. So there'll be some keynote speakers and chief guests to explain what is hackathon and to motivate you people. Then
basically they will discuss the problem maybe.
The keynote speaker will be motivating kind of motivation. Then there will be some person who will be explaining problem statement.
Right. Then
you actually start and there will be a timer running on for you people. So people work throughout days and nights and it will be around 3 to 4 days generally. Minimum generally it will be for 48 hours.
Okay.
So
and now you discuss in the groups.
Yeah, you will be discussing in the groups and that's it. You have to start coding.
Right, you have to basically start coding.
And then you will get food, some awesome food.
Some awesome food, right? And at midnight
you will be
getting. That only one lamp is on there. See that only this floor is working on.
Yeah.
Okay.
So in between there will be some other speakers too and some to kind of to crack jokes and to keep entertaining you.
Okay. And there will be somebody dozing off, catching up from sleep.
Yeah. And
but
the whole team actually doesn't sleep.
Continuously working.
Yeah, exactly.
For those 48 hours.
Yeah.
There is no time when the entire group is off.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
That's the main point actually.
Fine.
So you'll be provided with mentors and judges too. So mentors will be roaming around all the time.
Okay.
So you can't, the whole group can't sleep at a time actually.
Okay.
So then the timer is running.
And then
here
when
it ends.
Over, then you present.
Yeah.
Okay.
And then you will be given an opportunity to pitch your ideas and a minimum viable product should be presented.
And the winners will get
the
checks.
Yeah.
Okay. Great. Good.
So I think the main motive of hackathons is like to avoid distractions. So I think you can build a product from your room too.
Right.
And you can get mentors and judges and all of them in your room too. But it's all about focus. You have to focus on your work. So you have to create an atmosphere where you can work at a place and that competitive feel you can get it in hackathons. That's a major part of hackathon actually.
Okay.
And you'll be.
So what was your experience like for the past years for hackathons? How many people came? What
so
was
last
the
year
endurance levels?
Yeah. So last year there were around 300 people who registered for hackathon.
Okay.
Out of them we shortlisted around 170 to 180 people based on their ideas. So we asked their problem kind of not exact. So we had a general problem statement actually.
Okay.
So it was affect a billion. You can come up with any problem statement that will affect a billion people.
Okay.
So they presented their idea
right
earlier in during their registration. Based on that we shortlisted them. Out of 300 we selected around 170 people and they enjoyed the whole hackathon actually. So there were people coming up with various ideas. I'll explain you one idea that was very crazy actually.
Okay.
So you have a beacon kind of hardware thing which actually delivers a message based on your GPS location.
Okay.
So they actually came up with the idea where the whole attendance system can be used with a beacon.
Oh, okay.
So when the professor will have a app where he get and each student will be given a beacon.
Okay.
So he have to put it in his pocket as soon as he enters the class.
Okay.
And obviously 3D GPS system, all this should be used, 3D
okay
coordinates. As soon as he enters the class,
right,
directly the attendance will be given
taken
to the
okay
professor.
Okay.
So that
right
was one.
So that was one very crazy
yeah,
what
crazy
you remember out of the hackathon.
Yeah.
Okay. I think
and
anything else you want to
some
very share
successful startups from hackathons actually. One Sloop, the other one is Pragma, Hypehash. There are many successful startups actually. So
okay
these days to get into a startup to first starting up you need not have much time actually. So it can be from a hackathon itself.
Okay.
So you need, you just need 48 hours to start up actually.
Right.
So that's awesome actually.
Right.
So you have to that's focus in hackathons.
That's what Professor Sastrabuddhi also mentioned, that
yeah.
you can just use this as a base.
Yeah, exactly. So actually mentors will be acting as an idea validation platform for you. So instead of going to some other people, you can have a your mentors as idea validation platform and
okay.
your judges as some kind of investors.
Reviewers
yeah,
and investors.
You can
okay. So treat the these people as
yeah investors
maybe,
and
okay, engineer. Fine, good.
So even this year we are conducting a hackathon during our e-summit
okay.
On 28th and 29th of this month. So if you want to register, you can register at
okay.
esl.in/.
So maybe we can keep that link up for people
yeah.
so that they can have a look at it.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you,
Gautam.
Thank you for giving this
right.
wonderful
floor. Okay.